What a match this should be. You don't have to worry about pinning your opponent. You have to inflict enough pain, agony, and suffering to make them submit. Tie up. This is about skill and power.
And here's Alberto Del Rio.
The big boot, what a sickening impact. He drops the elbow. He almost took his head off with that lariat.
Cesaro is just so talented. I mean, this match has gone his way incredibly fast here. Cesaro not letting up. Knee lift.
Man, he got turned inside out. He drops the elbow.
Get out of that. This reversal there. Oh, man. Cutting off circulation to the brain. You could pass out from a hold like that. Some damage. Remember, there are no countouts in this contest. This match could end up anywhere.
And he's heading back inside the ring. He anticipated that move perfectly.
Cesaro reversing it. Incredible.
And he gets back in. He is slowly getting dissected.
Back into the ring now.
Throughout sports entertainment's history, we have seen some incredible submission moves. But one of the most dangerous in the WWE is Alberto Del Rio's cross arm breaker. I mean, when Del Rio locks that in, you can hear his opponent scream in pain.
Look at this! He takes, the slower and slower he is getting back to his feet. He may have to tap out right here. There's no escaping this. I guess he's done with that move.
Yeah, but what's he going to do next?
You know a submission move is deadly for an opponent when he taps out in under 10 seconds. And that move.
Just watching it again.
He's got it locked in. Will this be it? Really going to work here. Just wrenching that thing.
What diabolical things are going through that mind right now?
When you get in control like this, you want to throw everything at your opponent. And that could be what we're seeing here. What a shot!
Oh, ow! And he's heading back in. He's got it locked in. This could do it. He's trying to escape. But the more energy he expends, the closer he is to being out.
All good things must come to an end. But I wish that match could have gone on a little longer. And here's just some of the action. Well, let's take a look at some of those highlights.
Contest. I can guarantee this match will be discussed heavily on WWE.com.